Monday morning and it's dark outside. Everything seems to be working the way it's supposed to be. We haven't got enough time Thursday to test it out after we got it all reattached and reassembled. But I'm happy to say it's looking okay at the moment. It's kind of funny when you drive out in the pitch black darkness and find out where you left off 3 days earlier. You have an idea of which direction to go, but it's kind of hard to, you know, find the exact spot. But I managed to find the tracks that I left when I drove up Thursday, and I just followed that track back to where we left off. As time goes by, there'll be a lot of different tracks, so I have to decide which one I want to follow. And it's very foggy outside. You can actually see it in the beam of the light. It's almost rain, but just very thick fog outside. But hopefully I can show you that when there will be some natural light outside. As you can see, it's very heavy, foggy outside. There's so much moisture in the air that it's hanging on to the steel in the tower, and it's dripping down on him, just like it was, you know, raining. And it was quite fun to drive to work this morning. Wasn't able to see far. So the first hour has gone. Everything seems to be holding up the way it should. And we are currently at 145. So the speed is up there where it's supposed to be. Can't do it much faster than this. We are rushing through to the finish line in 2.5 hours. And we are already at 700. And we just installed the last 4 meter drain of this project. Now there's only 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, and even 10 meters here in this end of the project. But we are currently running 5s. And I believe all day tomorrow will be 5s as well. And then the 6 meters will appear. It gets deeper and deeper far out we go. 9 meters over.
Last one of the day.